All right, hey everyone, we're here at the Sarnia Via Station. We have the 492, CN 492. Still coming out of the tunnel here, but he's out and he's coming up to the station here, but I'm sure his tail end is still in there. Gonna try not to get too much light glare over here. We get a lot of it. Once he gets up a little closer, I'll be able to back off a little here and won't get any glare. Much. I don't know what locomotives are on this yet. We got 2323. 8925. This is my fifth train today, but it's been a long day, or not all day, but since about 1 o'clock till now, which is 8 something. Only the fifth train. Only had one though in the first 4 or 5 hours. Really sucked at the beginning. It's like a lot of empty lumber cars. Oh, we got a short one. Oh no, flatbeds after that that I couldn't see. Thought it ended right there, but no. Well, empty lumber to empty truck frames. Sure, we'll probably get more cars, more regular ones again, I would assume. Yep, right up here. Only 3 or 4 more of these. We get a coil car and some tankers. A little blob of glare there. Light glare. No on the trains. Ooh, sorry for that. Shaking again. Yeah, yawning. Oh, what's in these suckers? I don't know. This is a butyl acrylate. I don't think I've ever seen that. And then petroleum gas, ammonia, more ammonia, petroleum gas. Just a good variety mix. Nice. Very nice job on that Ren and Stimpy. Very nice. to get some more of that stuff up on Facebook group Rail Graffiti. Few flurries coming down, but I see stars. A few clouds over there. I see a big old star right above us up here though. But an hour ago it was dumping down snow. On this one. I'm gonna get a little glare here, but I'm all the way down there into the Sarnia yard. Don't think he's going straight through, but not 100%. I don't always know where they're going. It's just that he's slowed down a little bit more here, so. Yawny. Okay, here comes our end. Get away from the building here so I can avoid those lights. These lights on the side of the VIA station, brand new LED lights, they really make it easy to film out here now at night, but can cause a little glare. Alrighty, hit that subscribe.